Alright, I think I'm all packed up to go. I think I have everything. Let me just maybe have one last candy. Yeah, I think I got everything. I got basically most of my decorations. I'm gonna keep this house because, I mean, this town seems to be very nice, but just in case I need to have a backup house or whatever, you know, I'll keep it. And I just really like this house. So yeah, I think I have everything. Just gonna say one last goodbye to this house. Goodbye, scary jack-o'-lantern thing. But I mean, this isn't a goodbye forever, so. Yeah, let me just turn off all the lights, and what the heck? Why, I thought I just turned it off. I'm gonna turn off the lights, and all right, let me just close the door and get in my car, and yeah, let's just get going. The moving guy should get the crates outside. I packed all the other ones in my car. So yeah, let me just go on my driveway. And yeah, hopefully the moving guys get to my place that I got in maybe hopefully a couple hours. Hopefully not like a week or something. But yeah, I'm just gonna go and see this lovely town of Duckville. All right, I think I'm coming up on the town. I think I see it in the distance. Oh my goodness. Whoa, look at this. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh wow, look at this. They have like little friendly greeting guys, like little pumpkin men. The security guy must not be there because there's no one there right now. That's okay. I guess I'll just go in because I got this apartment. Oh, there's a cute little neighborhood over here. I don't really need that much space, so I just bought an apartment. And oh, look at this. There's a movie theater. Oh my gosh, okay, let me do my horrible parking, or horrible driving, and park into this parking spot. And alright, I think it is right up here. I got a friendly scarecrow that, gets to stare at me through my car. And, yeah, let me just go up the stairs, and they already have a jack-o'-lantern! Oh my gosh, I think this is it. Yeah, I think this is it. Oh my goodness, look at this! Wow, I actually really like the layout of this place. It's really nice. Let me turn on the lights. Look at this. They even have a little Halloween decoration. They must have prepared it. They have a pretty nice standard kitchen. Oh, I really need. Yeah, nice little living room. Whoa. I can turn on the fireplace. Look, you can, like, I could have so much, like, when it gets colder, I can just sit down by the fireplace and enjoy myself. And yeah, okay, let's see what's in this room. Okay, just a standard bathroom, not too bad. And then as we go over here, whoa, I love it. I love this bedroom. This bedroom is so nice. It even has a desk. Oh, the moving guys must have gotten here already because my computer's already set up here. Just gonna watch some uBlock real quick. Oh my gosh, it shouts our place. He posted a new video. but yeah, look at this. There's even like little like decorations everywhere. There's some orange books, some spooky books maybe. Wow, I love it. And I can see out into the town. I love my view. Oh my gosh, look at that. I can see if anyone parks there or whatever. I don't know, that's kind of creepy, but that looks so nice. I think, okay, so I really like my apartment. Oh my gosh, what have I done? I think I'm gonna go explore the town a little bit. So let me just scooch over around my car and look at the town. Oh my gosh. Okay, so first things first, I wanna look at the neighborhood area over here. So they have like two residential plots, and geez, these people are going like all out for the Halloween decorations. They got like inflatables, got spider webs all over their houses and stuff. And there's a hotel. Oh my goodness. Wow, that's nice. So if I want to have some friends come to the town, they can just stay here instead of staying in my place, because I don't really have any more rooms. But oh, look at this. They have a gardening shop. It's pretty cool. I could get a pumpkin there. But they already seem to have pumpkins on my friend's up. Oh, look at this. Got a little salon. And then over here, what's this? They got a fast food place. Yes, I could get me some burgers there. Wait, whoa. They've got an empty plot. Maybe they're gonna build some more things there in the future. I mean, I'm gonna be able to see that. That's cool. All right, let's go over here. And okay, so they got a little candy shop. Oh, this is adorable. Oh, they got a toy store. That's pretty nice. Then, oh my goodness, look at the park. Wow, this is very festive for Halloween and stuff. Oh my gosh, they got so many things. They got some swings. Oh, and they got a playset. Oh my gosh, okay, I'm gonna go down the slide and oh my goodness, that was horrifying. I just got bonked and the witch is here to, okay, that's nice. They got a nice picnic table. I can maybe come here and do a barbecue. They got some sandboxes, so many friendly things for kids and stuff. And then what's this over here? Oh, they have like a cafe. Oh, this is cute. Let me go on in. Oh, they have candy bowls. Wait, do all the places have like candy bowls or something? I don't know, but this is a nice cafe. Might want to come back here sometime. I mean, I have plenty of time to come here and stuff. They got a nice library. Nice, that is a nice library. I like that, I like the brick and stuff. And then over here, we got the movie theater. Whoa, look at this. There's a spider. Quack Theater. Oh, I could see my favorite movies there. Oh, they got a grocery store. Oh my gosh, look at this. Whoa. Oh, you can get pails here. Oh my gosh, and pumpkins. Wait, so you can get some pumpkins at the grocery store and the gardening store. So that's pretty nice. And okay, they got some display over here. Okay, yeah, they must have like trick-or-treating or something because there's like candy bowls everywhere. Yeah, every place has a candy bowl. They got a cute little bakery. Oh my gosh, this is adorable. I definitely want to get like some pies or and stuff. I wonder if maybe when it gets closer to Halloween, they might have some Halloween treats. Oh, that would be really cool. All right, let's just go over here. Yeah, that's a cool. Oh, that's cool. That's cute how they did that. They have a barrel and it's like open and they have some pumpkins inside and they're trick-or-treating. Oh, they got a nice clothing store up here. Wait, my apartment's right up above. That's so cool. So I got some clothing stores, 15% sale, that's not bad. And then it seems they have like a shoe store. Okay, that's pretty nice. And let's go on this road. I wanna see what's on this road. And then, oh, this is such a cute road, I like this. They have a gym, yes, I love working out. Oh my gosh, so I can just lift some weights. Woo, oh, wait, I haven't even gotten a membership yet. Yeah, I totally didn't do anything. Okay, I didn't do anything. They got a post office. I can send my friends some postcards and stuff. Like saying happy Halloween. Maybe get some, send some birthday gifts and stuff. That's nice. And then they got a cute little ice cream shop. Oh my gosh, they have an inflatable on top. That's pretty cool. Oh, look at this. Whoa, this is really, oh my gosh. Look at that scary skeleton in the corner. That's pretty spooky. I like that. Oh, let's see the menu. They have ice cream dish for $3, vanilla chocolate or strawberry. Ooh, I love strawberry. They got ice cream cones, the same flavors. They have a laundromat, so you don't do your laundry by yourself. That's a lot of laundry machines. I've never been to a laundromat before. This town must be a little historical. Okay, and then they got a bathroom over here. It's not too bad. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be using a lot of these stores, and they have an inflatable too. Well, a lot of places have inflatables. And wow, this town is great. Well then, I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna like maybe make a meal because I'm pretty hungry. So yeah, I don't think anyone's, it's pretty late, so I don't think anything's gonna be open right now. But yeah, let me just go over to my kitchen and make some food. First meal of being in this town. I think I'm just gonna make I'm gonna make some spaghetti and meatballs because I love spaghetti and meatballs. All right, let me just do this. Also, I am almost level 10. I am 1% away. Hopefully right now I could be able to get level or max level. Then that'll be great. All right, let me fry these. I keep thinking there's someone like at my door, but it's just that person's name. All right, let me boil that. Why do I keep clicking the wrong buttons? But yeah, we got our meatballs. I've maxed out my cooking skill. Let's go. Oh my gosh. I finally got my first max out in anything. I've never maxed out anything before. And I got level 10. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy right now. Oh yes, let's go. Let's eat this delicious meal. Mmm, that is delicious. Oh, they even have a dishwasher. Ooh, that's pretty handy. Yeah, that is so nice. I'm so happy. This is a great day. I maxed out my level. And yeah, I just, oh my gosh, that is fantastic. Oh man, I love that I got, wait, what is happening? Oh, I literally got max level. No, I'm gonna put my trophy I'm gonna replace this frog, and maybe not replace him. I'll put him in like my bedroom, and I'm gonna put my trophy there. All right, I put my trophy up, and wow, that looks great. Now I have my cooking skill trophy, or max out cooking skill trophy on there. Oh, I'm so happy right now that I maxed out my skill. I've never maxed out a skill. It's so cool to see that it's golden and it has a star and everything. Wow, they gave me candy and everything. Oh my gosh. No, maybe the delivery guys gave me the candy, but I didn't have a pail before, so maybe, and they gave me a pillowcase. Oh, that's cool. So maybe I can go trick-or-treating in the town, because it seemed that they had a lot of stuff there, like the trick-or-treating stuff. But anyways, guys, on that note, hopefully you enjoyed that little role play. Obviously, I know everything about Duckville, but I just thought it would be fun to do a little thing moving to the town. And yeah, just because this is actually my apartment in general, so yeah, I got lots of stuff. And I'm really happy that I got level 10, and that's just like so exciting. I have nothing but that. But thank you so much for watching, guys. If you did enjoy, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already to see future Duckville roleplays. I'm going to be doing a lot. I think I might be doing like a little, I don't know, like I'm definitely going to be trick-or-treating, maybe probably working here in Duckville. And yeah, definitely doing a lot of great roleplays that hopefully you guys will enjoy. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.